welcome to the 10th table read for our cartoon present.
I would love to accept a sizable contribution from the Clinton Foundation for my new school.
You can eat my
We had to do this cartoon show. This is the most accurate way to portray our president.
We have a cartoon character as our president, and someone has to make a cartoon show about it.
It's very groundbreaking, just from a production standpoint. We're not shipping anything out. It's all done at the Ed Sullivan Theater. And what this team have done, no one else has tried to do this before.
There's just something about this show.
We are producing an animated show at about 2 times the speed of what a sane show would be doing.
Tremendous.
We could do it fast because of this technology.
We've developed a hybrid process to help us churn it out as quickly as we can.
The animator looks right at the computer, and as they move, the animated character moves with it.
It's sort of like a puppet or an action figure. You've got these frame-by-frame drawing set up, and you've built this character ahead of time, and then it will track your face and interpolate that into animated movement in the character.
Bigly.
We could have both pre-scripted lines and improvised bits.
Who's in charge of your party? Right now, it seems like a bunch of seagulls fighting over a potato chip.
The great thing about this animated technology is that we can do topical pieces.
Don't talk about Russia.
I'm good. It's Eric you gotta worry about.
The cold open of the show, the very first scene, will be something based on that week's news.
I couldn't have done it without you staying quiet about the porn star I paid off.
We can turn around a topical segment in a couple days, which usually is not done in animation.
Will you marry me?
Yes, Colin.
To be able to make people rest a little easier, or at least be able to laugh, feels important right now.
You've got much of the excess fat from your approval ratings.
You gotta love an approval rating that's nice and trim.
However tired they may be, however impossible the schedule we've given them, you can just feel like a crackle in that office that everybody knows they've got something special.
Everyone watch our cartoon president, the best.